All right, YouTube, welcome back to the channel. Right, so in this episode, I'll be doing some carbon fibre tags, carbon fibre body plates for a Ford Escort, I believe. Basically, the customer sent me them. They're looking a bit tired. I mean, that one's not too bad, but these are just horrendous. I'll show you some photos of what they look like. But yeah, he's explained that he's had the roll cage painted in Focus electric orange. I'm not sure the exact code, and he wanted carbon fiber plates with the engravings in the same color as the electric orange. So I said, yeah, there's no problem in doing that. So I've just recently done the nice little plate for a series one track car, so I've still got some carbon fiber left on the CNC machine, so I'm hoping I'll be able to fit these three on that little piece of carbon left. So without further ado, we'll start drafting these up, get them modelled up in the computer, do the CNC program, and then we can start machining the carbon. So let's get going, and I hope you enjoy the video. Cheers. Okay, so the tags are machined now. Had a bit of a boo-boo with the main tag. The smaller ones turned out fine. Remember I mentioned that I wasn't too sure about how much space I'd actually have. Well, they were in that sort of orientation on the bed. But I just didn't quite have enough space for the main tag. I don't know if you can see the top of it is ever so slightly shorter than it should be. I could just get the file on it and just round these off a bit more, but I thought I'm not messing about, because you know, it's end of the day, if it's not right, don't let it go out. So we machined another one freshly, and you can see now we've got the corners are perfect on it. So next job, we've got the paint all mixed up to the right paint code, the right color the customer wanted. So we'll start using that to fill in the engravings, then let it go off, then sand it back, then put some top coat on it, then it should be done. So let's add some paint. All right, we're finally done. So see what you think. I think it turned out great. Got a really nice nice mirror finish and a deep shine from a good polish with the medium and then a very fine compound. I'm really glad I didn't use the first one now, because I mean, you could have sanded and got the profile back of that, the top corners, to make it look right, but I'd have already known, I'd always known it wasn't right and it had grated on me, so I think it was worth redoing it to make sure that I got the correct one, and it has turned out really well. I'm happy with that. I hope the customer's going to be really happy with it. But I'm just glad this is sort of showing you that this is not like a generic orange that's been used. It's the actual Focus ST electric orange paint code, so it's as bang on as you can get to a colour match. But if you want any other colours, dude, all I need is a paint code from you and I can get my supplier to mix it up. I can just put it into the tag as you want. But it's took a bit longer than anticipated, this project, due to the heat. I mean, it's 8:15 in the evening now and it's still 28 degrees here, and I can't even do any carbon fibre work just down to this temperature that we've got, you know, that is. It's so hot that the resin's going off far too quick for me to work with. So I think it's just going to case of closing the door now and go home and relax. But yeah, I'm waffling on. For everyone who's watched the video, I'd like to say thanks very much. If you'd like to help support the channel, if you like, share and subscribe, it's a massive help. It's great for the channel. If you want to see any other types of videos, please comment below, let me know, and I'll see what I can do. But other than that, it's just, okay, so thanks again, and I'll see you in the next video. See you soon.